And a heads up, COVID-19 testing will not return to Texas Station until Saturday. The site is typically closed Tuesdays and Wednesdays, and this week the site and all other public testing sites will be closed on Thanksgiving and the day after. For more information on where to get tested, visit our website at ktnv.com.